Hermit's Gambit, how are all of you doing this? Today's Thursday, right? Everybody staying safe, staying healthy, surviving, doing what I'd like to call the year of the dumpster fire. Alright, before we get started, you know we gotta do the technical stuff. Uno moment. Okay, I'm gonna make sure our bit rate's good. Alright, one last check. Make sure our alert box is working. Let's try that again, but with it actually working. There we go. I like that. I like that. I can't sing the rest due to copyright issues. Okay. This is gonna play out interesting. I don't have anything in either of Shiva. Shiva? Take this, love. Well, we are, we're kinda boned. I don't know. I wanna take this with me. But nah, I better take the grenades. No, I don't know. There is... Ooh, Shiva's got like a whole bunch of them. Oh, please, we can't hold all this stuff. We need to make sure we can buy some... first aid. Ooh, guys, we're pretty much bare bones. Okay. I give you bullshit because I'm keeping this rocket launcher. I know what's up ahead. Remove that so you can hold some ammo. Switch it to these other ones, but you ain't gonna be putting a dent in anything. I don't think this is a good setup, but well, you know me, I like to take risks. Let's see how it plays out.
So that's where he goes. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire planet.
Chris, you didn't think this man was serious? You heard him. Ouroboros is on his eve of appearance. 6 billion cries of agony. This man was confident his ship wouldn't sink.
Wait.
When Jill said Wesker was planning to... spread Ouroboros throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker! There he is! Come on, let's go! Jill! Are you alright?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength. It comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable.
Ooh.
In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if we cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength.
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one. Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used a serum labeled PG67AW.
PG67AW?
We happen to have one right here.
You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, and in an attaché case.
Jill! Come in! Jill! Shit.
Chris.
This is it.
Let's give it a shot.
Obama equipped with missiles. He can't fly around in that without getting shot down.
Exactly. The plane can't get shot down. If it does, wait, it'll initiate a biohazard.
Oh, I thought that was a pack of ammo.
Like Jill said, he's planning to spread this virus worldwide.
Looks that way. Things are worse than I thought. We have to stop him here and now.
What up is that?
Take
it,
Roger.
I needed that so badly. Well, I got one more. Might as well. Shit! You son of a bitch. What is all that noise? Well, I don't think you got any room for that. Shit.
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
Okay. Let's exchange again.
Give me a grenade.
Use this.
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
God dang it! I just wanted one. Oh well. Whatever. Big Mouth over here, let's see if we find the memories. I doubt it, but you never know. Hmm. Oh boy, I don't want to discard these. Shit. I'm doing it for the money. I need it. Sheva, I need it. Shit. Hurry up and get him, Shem. God damn it! Okay, we should be good to go, probably. Woo! Thanks, Jim. Thanks, Sheva. Now we're out. So we're kind of boned. Sheva! Oh boy, this... Looks like some fun times here, folks. Holy shit, what was that? Sheva, attack. God damn, I suck. Sheva! I got you.
Thanks,
Don't you combat roll on me. Oh, hey, Shay, how's it going? Sorry, I didn't see you. I was in the zone. You doing all right? I was caught up in the zone. I was thinking of going for you lately. God damn, man. I'm running out of stuff today. Let's see what's in here. Oh, we got first aid. We got proximity mines. I'll take the mines.
Come on.
Okay.
You making it through what I like to call the year of the dumpster fire? All right, Jim. Got some first aid spray. Man, they are busting down there. And there's no ladder down here. Man, things have been getting crazy lately. Oops. Hey, thought I could shoot through there. Okay. Pretty good. On the truth, it feels like it's been ages since I played this one. Shit, I am running low out of everything. Don't you combat roll on me? Okay. I'm gonna have to put these down. Let me see. Yeah, we can leave them. I'll leave one here.
Thanks, partner.
Oh, man, I guess you can take a show. I don't blame you. Some days you're just getting exhausted. I should take a day off once, but no, I don't know. I get kind of nervous about that. Yeah, you gotta take some time to recover. What game are you gonna stream tonight? Dang it, and I just used. Or why does that always happen? Okay. I need to switch on and we need to deal with some big ass bugs that'll show up soon. Oh! Well, that's convenient. Let's see, how are we gonna handle this? I can always come back up here. And I'll grab that green herb later. Okay, let's see. Let's see that thing. I am gonna put down those proximity mines. Sounds like fun. Same reason I picked RE5. It's been a while, too. It's nice to always come back to these things. Let's see. A big... I think they can roll out from these, but I'm gonna try. Let's see. I'll place one here. And we'll place one here. I don't think it'll work, but we have to try. Let's see. And we'll combine that with that. And give me these back. Let me see. Actually, no. I'm gonna take one of these. And you keep the first aid. You actually been good at giving me your time. And I'll take this back. Okay. Honest truth, I may take both back. I know those damn bugs. Alright, time to go. I hate those things, but we can take them out. I got enough fire. Oh fuck, this is bad. Get it away from each other. No! I hate these damn things. Okay, shove them. Shove them, take that. Oh, these are nitrogen. Hell yeah, I'm keeping these. I just call them stabby roaches. I hate those damn things. I know heat messes with them, but they just so fast by the time you like try to line it up with them, it's game over. All right, let's try that again, but with less dying. You got it. Mm-hmm. Fuck! Whew. Fuck.
Are you okay?
Better than ever. Time to go. This is too much. This is the worst. You know what? Let's just remove them. I'll take all the mines. I'll figure out something. You keeping those liquid nitrogen around, Shiva? Hold on. Let's see. I guess that'll do it. Ready. Hold on. Think to give me a better advantage?
Give me an herb.
Use this.
I know. I hate those things. Okay, we got a little bit of room. I can scrounge around for some ammo. You know what? While we add it, let's see if we can grab some stuff before that roachy nightmare begins. Okay, I got everything from that room. Yeah, so I did not know those things could withstand machine gun rounds. Like I was throwing rocks at them. That was lame. Wait, what's down here? Oh, man, I could chase them down here. That sounds like a better idea. Okay. We can chase them and we can chase the bullet burrows. Alright, Shiva. I'm not ready, but we need to do this.
Please move
Gotcha, bitch. I need us. Okay.
I need ammo.
Take this.
God damn it, not again.
You can have to agree this. I don't think I have enough, but
oh, sweet, I can. Okay.
Yeah, give me 7. All right. Okay. Yeah, you got that up a little bit. Let's try this again and not die. Ready. I'm not ready. Okay, we gonna do this again, Sheva. Okay, here's the plan. There is none. I'm remembering what got me stuck on this part when I was little. I beat him, but I had a whole bunch of... Okay, one more time, Char. Ain't going down like this. Okay. Gotcha, bitch. Don't you just love it? All right. Let me see. Oh yeah, those are the instant kill bros. Sheva, let's get up here. I need to do an exchange with you, love. Let's see.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Okay. But yeah, those are insta kills.
Give me a grenade.
Use this.
They are a pain in the ass on mercenaries.
We'll I know. Win in a fair fight. We need to fall back and come up with a plan.
Give me an herb.
Use this.
Fuck. Someone heal me. Thank you, Sheva. I gotta get down from here. Sheva, run!
Thank you.
Come on, please. Oh, crap. I am about to die here, but... I'm out. No! We are out here dying, Jim. Here's the plan. Why? Okay. Alright. Now we're making it happen. Yeah, I'm not staying around here for this. Shiv! Where are you? Gah! No! Shiv, why? Okay. You know what, we're gonna remove this, cause, give you one of the shotties. You take that one. Let's see. Damn, we out of handguns, shit. Yeah, we didn't get to keep those jewels. Son of a bitch. Okay, let's do this again. Why? Ah.
Give me an herb.
Use this.
Okay. Okay, you take that. I'm actually gonna use this grenade launcher. I need to.
Ammo.
Use this.
Give it all to me, Sheva.
I need ammo.
Use this.
All right. Ready. Try this again.
Give me an herb.
Use this.
I hate those damn bugs.
Thanks,
okay. Give me these.
Use this.
All right. Jeb, you was kind of close last time.
be in attack mode.
Okay, let's try to see. These damn books. You gotta make it count.
Fuck!
Damn. I know, love. I am out. Give me more.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
Sheva, we gotta bounce. We gotta go. Let them do whatever the hell they want. You was trying to shock my ass.
Dang it, did I pick the thing up? Shit!
Sheva, get down from there. You gotta go. Sheva, here's, I don't think it's a plan, but all right. I like this.
I haven't used a nitrogen round before. This is nice. Shiva, get down. Shiva, we gotta go. Fuck. Fucking A. Oh, God. Why? Use it. Okay. We might have a chance. No! Why did it disappear? Down for the count. That's right, mate.
I need ammo.
Take this. Thanks, partner.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Okay. All right, we finally did it. We did it, team. I believe the young folks call it dead ass.
Okay, let's use this on us. Alright. Now let's see if we can scrounge some of this free ammo. Alright, I guess we're ready. Well, not really, but...
Something doesn't feel right. I can't explain it.
Yeah, I hear ya. Don't let your guard down for a second. You've really become quite an inconvenience for me.
Self-destruction.
I'm not destroying the world.
I'm saving it. Look at me go. Doing my Wesker thing. Wesker. Chris.
Do you actually think you can defeat me? Either way, I'm not gonna stop until I'm dead. Well then, I'll just have to kill you quickly.
Well then. Wesker, I have no ammo and this isn't gonna really do anything for me. Wait. Whoa! I'm trying to get the ammo, Wesker! Leave me alone! Ow! I keep trying to do things and things keep murdering me. Okay. Damn, and all my stuff's left.
You're merely postponing the inevitable.
Hmm.
mind that this planet is overpopulated. Only a handful. Come on! It's just so much.
Roger.
So now, I have to.
Thanks, Jim. Did somebody turn left the switches? Oh, it's broken.
Ah, there you are! You can't hide forever! Only those with superior DNA will be chosen by Ouroboros. Only those fit for survival will be allowed to carry their genes into a new age.
This man turned on my life.
That's gonna rule this new age, right? Come on, Roger.
Let's turn off the lights. Dang it, I thought we had a warhead in this thing. Shit. Sheva, what's up?
Oh, great. I feel more crazy talk
coming on. I don't think of myself as a king.
Get the hell out of here.
Sheva.
Roger.
I got it. Now let's get the hell downstairs. There's no use trying to fight him here. Don't hurry up. Gotta turn off the lights. Ba-dum, bum, ba-dum, bum, bum. Is this one off? Yeah, this one's off.
I think it's completely lost it.
You never had.
I've been saying that for years.
We have to stop him.
Yeah, he's throwing muscles at us again. Ha ha ha. Okay, nope, he's facing us. We gotta go.
You can't hide forever.
Come on. Oh, okay. Please don't res- Okay, I got him!
Now. Give him the shot!
Give him the shot! Please!
Did it work?
No, no problem. Someone's angry!
This isn't over, Chris.
Come back here and fight like a monster.
Get away, hurry.
Shubba, you're gonna have to look. We need to go. This man has escaped.
Shubba! Come on! Come on, grab on!
I know you can do it. High in the sky.
I've underestimated you, Chris.
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
I don't need anyone else. I have Ouroboros.
I have guns.
5 minutes. We'll reach the optimum
altitude for missile deployment.
Ensuring complete
global saturation. Oh crap, this is the part when... This is the part when we gotta remember to press the buttons. Come on, juke him out.
Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. The entire world will be infected. Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
Up there we go, Shep. Break him down. Bullshit.
You're just another one of Umbrella's leftovers.
You know what we have to do.
All right, I'll go for the override lever. Cover me.
I'm coming for you, Shepard.
I gotcha. I gotcha, love. Wesker, I gotta ask, where you get that trench coat from? Where you get the trench coat from? Cause I've been looking to increase my fashion. Here you go, Sheva.
I owe you one. Thanks.
All right. Jabba, we're probably still gonna die out here, but at least it won't be too bad. I don't wanna go forward because I'm scared. Nah, let's do this. Okay, so we know. Oh, well, I think acid rounds will probably start working on him. Here, Jabba. Like any green, we got any herbs around here? Any herbs for, you know, my dying? I ain't complaining, but where'd you get these indestructible pants from?
Years ago.
Mistake. Wesker.
It's over, Wesker. Over. I'm just getting started.
Yeah. So, you'll murder us all, Wesker. That right, I'm gonna die a lot on this part. But we're gonna try because we're gonna make it. I believe in myself. Sheva, I'm not fighting that thing head on. We need to go, we need to hurry up, we need to run. Not really, but just some of some good people out there, Wesker. You gotta have faith in folks.
Chris, get to high ground.
Now tell me, Twice. Little green. Good job, Sheva!
Nothing but clothes of words.
Come on. Boulder punch in Redfield. Get your boulder on.
Just hold on, Sheva.
Shit!
At least I can get rid of the... yeah, let's... Give me some grenades... Okay. Whichever you take this. Let me see, what is it? Oh, I mean, item. Okay. Better buy one more. We don't we? Yeah, all right. Shit. Okay. Little green. Sheva, you was busting out there. I didn't even take the first aid with me. Here. Okay, let's try this again.
Why can't you understand?
Guys, I'll be right back. I have to take a restroom break. Okay, I'm back. Let's try this again. Oh boy. This is not going nice.
Fall back!
Do you really believe the
Chris, get up there!
Natural selection leaves the survivor stronger and
better. Little Green!
Boulder Punch and Redfield.
People don't like that, but I like it.
Chef, why didn't you grab that little green?
The human race requires judgment.
You're going to judge us? You get all your ideas from comic book villains?
Chef, I don't have time for this man's bullshit. Let's turn.
Grass! Wesker!
Did you just... Gotta get the fuck out of here. There we go. You dirty bastard. Alright, I'm getting the hell out of here, Sherman. I should save those, love. He's raising the roof. We gotta get out of here, Joe. Oh, what? Oh, why? Oh, give me one. This is just you hate to see it. Why? Okay, at least they was done. This is a big mistake, and I'm sorry for offending you, Wesker. Oh, fuck! Well, it is my show. Ah, man, damn. Come at me, you keep him distracted.
Are you okay?
No. They're eating me. No, we should just run. Running is also. Holy shit! I'm getting away out of that. Sheva!
No!
Oh, why are we dying so much?
Chris!
Okay, I guess it's better to face him this little king of the mountains.
Get away from him, Jill.
Yeah, watch out when he's raising the roof. Stay the hell away from that.
I owe you one.
Come on, you overgrown bastard. Oops. Damn it, are we both out of stuff? Shit, Shiva. Ah, fuck. Oh, this is gonna be a nightmare. I am running out of ammo.
I can't lose, not to you!
Ah!
Watch, he's raising the roof, Jeva. We need to run. This man is raising the roof. Fuck. Oh God, I'ma die. Why? Sheva, this is it. This is it for us. I'm out on everything. Sheva, get the hell away from this man. Fuck! No! Why is this happening? I was used to be so good. God damn it, Sheva. I gotcha. Oh, we're dying. Guys, we ain't leave until we finish this. I don't care how long this man kills me. Mom ain't raised no quitter. Fuck! God damn it, quit turning around so fast! Shit! Ah! All right, Sheva, we need to get the hell out of here. I gotta run around left. Yep. Oh, ah, fuck!
Are you okay?
I pressed clear! Oh.
I was doing good. Shiva! Shiva! I'm trying to get behind this bastard. Why? I got you. This needs to end, Wesker. Come on, just stop. Stop, please. Really? Fuck the crap, man. He keeps getting up too fast. This is going on too long, man. Really? Just let me win. Let me win. Let me win. Oh God, why? What? Seriously, man? Gotcha. Please don't say I'm too close to that thing. Okay. Oh fuck, man, I was trying to focus. Thank you.
How did he do that from behind? He never did that before.
Oh, I am so dead. I just let this end. Why won't you die?
Okay. Man, I was cutting out SWAT, man. This is whack.
God damn it, Wesker.
Finally! Yeesh.
That's messed up, man. I cut that spot. Never move.
Finally. Oh man. Oh God. Oh.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, purifying lava.
Grab on!
Say no more, say no more. You get out of here, Shepard. You seem angry. How dead is he, folks? Cadaverific.
That was for our fallen brothers.
Woo, we did it.
Good job, team. Nice hustle. Show is. Everybody did their part. Except for you, Joe. You might have to go to jail for a bit.
More and more, I find myself wondering if it's all worth
fighting for. And then myself answer. Yes, it is.
A future without fear? Yeah. It's worth it.
Woo! Wasn't that fun, people? I shouldn't have survived that last part. Jun Takeuchi, Masaka Kawada, Niji Ueda. Sorry guys, you know I had to cut that short. I can't deal with the copyright. There, I died 10 times. How was my? I had a B. Desperate escape. 6 figures and extra figures. Chris Heavy Metal. Ooh, Fairy Tale. Oh, me, I loves me some Fairy Tale Shiver. Yeah, I gotta pair her up with Safari Redfield. Alright, folks. Think we are gonna call it a night. Next week, we will do Desperate Escape and Trap the Nightmare. And after that, we're gonna start something new. I know. Should be back on Mercenary Mode, but I'm kind of burnt out on Resident Evil. Anyway, it has been fun. I hope all of you enjoy your evening, enjoy your day. Stay safe, stay healthy. This is Hermes Gambit, and I am signing out. Talk to you later.